Big Dish Boy from Wichita.
Good morning.
Morning.
Welcome to session in the morning today. And some ground rules. May I ask you all first to sit straight? I'm going to request all of you to please close your eyes. And if you are wearing a spectacle, please take it out and put it on the side. Until I say so, you should not open your eyes and just mimic what I say for you. Is that okay?
Yes.
All of you now say, Master. Take one deep breath. Now remember the screen. Bring the image of the God, the Goddess you pray to. If you don't pray, you bring the image of nature, the vast abundant nature on the mental screen. Thank the Creator for allowing you to enjoy every piece of creation till now and say, thank you God, thank you nature, thank you universe. Take one nice deep breath and finally on your mental screen, bring the image of yourself. Look at your own image on the mental screen and tell yourself mentally 3 times, I like myself, I like myself, I like myself. Take one nice deep breath and feel your whole body getting relaxed from head to toe. Bring both your palms closer and start rubbing them against each other until you feel the heat generated in your palms. Once you have sufficient heat on your palms, place them on your eyes, on your cheeks, on your face, on your neck and feel the warmth. Put a smile on your lips and open your eyes. Put your hands up, stretch yourself, say ah, stretch to the right, stretch to the left, now turn to your left or right, say, give a high five to your neighbor and say, you're beautiful. Good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Vivek Jaiswal. I'm here to take you through the breath at work today. I'm thankful to my guru, Dr. Murali Sundaram, the happiness coach, who's here with us today. And we'll be together for the next 7 hours. Can you all give another round of energetic applause and appreciate each other for coming here today? Thank you. I would also like to thank Anora Resorts for helping us organize this workshop today. A great round of applause for them. Breath at work is a divine intervention that Dr. Murali Sundaram had over his years, and it is his research and he has brought it together as a way of living, and he has experienced it and he has practiced it over the last 10 years, and he has seen immense improvement in his life. We have also been following it, I have been following it for the last couple of years, and it has improved my life in many ways. So wouldn't it be nice for us all to live more happy and be more successful?
Yes.
Yes. So do we all want to be more successful in life?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
So Breath at Work is not a religious program, it's not a political program, it's not a discourse. It is based on various techniques which I will be taking you through, and this entire day there will be four formal practices and 17 informal practices, which will range between 5 minutes to 30 minutes. So, can we all spare 5 minutes time in our lives?
Yes.
How many of us can spare 10 minutes time in our lives? Okay. If we can't, can we get up about 15 minutes earlier and spend that time to make ourselves more happy? Great. So, this entire workshop is based on participation. So we all want to have participation amongst ourselves, because if you don't participate, you will not gain much. So can we have 100% participation amongst us?
Yes.
Yes, that's great. Now how many of us will go home and take action on whatever we've done today? You know the difference between successful people and unsuccessful people? No? The successful people, they take action. Okay. What do the successful people do? They take action. So I would all want you all to do this. What will you all do? I will take action. Thank you. Thank you. But the entire content of this program is uncopyrighted. Isn't that great? So whatever reach our own family members, our loved ones, our friends, and spread the awareness of weather work. Can you do that?
Yes.
And the least of what we can do after that is give credit to the person who's brought it to us. Right. That is all we want, nothing else. We want you all to spread happiness. We all want you to spread breath at work and the benefits of breath at work. You can do that, right?
Yes.
So this entire workshop is going to last for 7 hours. We started about 9:30 in the morning. We'll finish about 5:30 in the evening. There'll be a break for lunch. There'll be a coffee break in between. There'll be a tea break in the evening. Right? We all have to sit on the floor. And for some of you who have got a medical condition, maybe a bad hip or bad knee joint, you can sit in the chairs at the back. But for all the exercises that we do, all the physical and practical activities that we do will be on the ground. So we'll have to ask you to come down on the ground and perform. Can we all do that?
Yes.
Yes.
For you should sit straight. If you want to feel relaxed, you can stretch out a bit. But please pay attention. Water cistern is there on the side. You can take water whenever you feel like. The washroom is just outside. Please ensure that you do not do much of a disturbance so that we are there in the flow of the program. And the most important thing is we need to keep our second best friend in silent mode. Right? Our mobile phones. Put it in silent or switch off if you dare. That will help us move the program in a smooth way. So are you all ready?
Yes. Yes.
Say, I am ready.
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 Let's go ahead.
Close to your